Boy George stormed off the set of The Voice Australia. It happened after an exchange with a contestant. Wait for it.
Do you play guitar?
I can play guitar, but no one really cares if I play guitar.
No one cares? I do.
I know what something like what you did can do to your life. Like, you've just shown people that you have the goods. Like, that's undeniable. You've got it. And
we've lost a coach.
Oh, goodness. So.
What happened there?
Not exactly clear why he got off, but it happened last night as the new season kicked off. Up until that point, though, no one had picked Boy George as their coach during the round of blind auditions. So maybe, I don't know. Yeah, maybe.